What's up guys, JK's Heroes here, and I will be doing the next mission, which is Siege of the Warmind, on the Cosmodrome, and this is the second mission in the, level 30 hard, in the Dark Below expansion. I'm going to be doing this one on hard too, although it's, level 30. Alright, I'm down. Let's do it. So, in this one, we're finding the hidden bunker of the Warmind in the Cosmodrome. So, it's probably like underneath it or something. In the first mission, Rasputin, which I will link down below if you haven't seen it, the enemies actually were pretty difficult. Ever devised, I haven't played this game in a while, but, and I'm a little bit rusty, but I do have to say that. The enemy's army gathers near one of the Warmind's hidden bunkers. A little bit more difficult.
We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin, or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the Warmind's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the Warmind's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the Earth.
Staircase. Yep, see? Everybody, the speculation, I believe, was that this was the way to the raid. That was the speculation. See, and this is the door that, like, that was a weird notification. This is the door that people, like, would, they glitched under the wall somewhere else. They glitched somewhere under, or not a wall, but it's like the side of a mountain, and they got to the
other. I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room.
Wow, that does not look good.
The Hive! They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin.
And yeah, people were able to come to this area. So I was actually one of them. So there's a dead ghost somewhere that you can revive. I already revived it because I glitched it. I'll try to show you where it is. It's taking too long.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the part. Got here. And clearly, this is only the second mission in the Dark World.
Find the controls.
Clearly, I'm sure not fighting a raid boss. Rasputin. Watch me eat my words when some giant ass boss appears.
Something's wrong.
See, he just disappears like that. Dang, what the heck? Waker of Protos, of yellow hell. Invented. going absolutely nowhere. Please be the last thing I have to do. Please. Oh my. Thank you. Oh my edit out that first attempt, if I even get this one. No, this is not good. Alright, what the heck? So much crap. I have to watch out for these circles and everything. Oh my god. That was... Lieutenant material for this. That was
well
really
done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. But Grota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Grota's soul.
Yeah, so in case people are wondering if part of the video skipped, it's because I edited out my first death. Because if I don't, this video is going to be like 20 something minutes long. I don't know if people want to watch 20 minute long video. I honestly don't think people want to watch 20 minute long video. Even though I've posted 20 minute long videos before. Oh, maybe that's what it is. Maybe my accuracy just sucks. Look at my precision kills, I have none. Oh. All my rewards, though. Hey, you can carry 6 bounties now. That's awesome. Or, wait, not 6, 10 bounties. I can't count. Alright. What do I have to upgrade? Oh yeah, nothing. I mean, not Earth, let's go to the tower.
Over this data.
Hunter!
Yeah, figures, two rares. Alright.
Back out into the dark, Hunter?
Yes? Acknowledgement exchange complete.
The war mind is safe, but Grota's soul is waking.
I just dropped my phone. Awesome. I got engrams from that. Go to temple on the moon and destroy Grota's soul. Oh dang, we're already destroying Grota's soul.
Go to
the
temple
next video.
On the moon before Grota right, is made
cool.
Whole.
Too bad there's no Well, I wonder if these marks. I wonder if you put them on, then everything else counts for Grota.
Whoa.
I want this. That looks sick. Alright, I'm getting sidetracked.
The return of Grota is real. Preach the word.
Everybody likes to see engrams.
These engrams were buried under the bunker.
They're really damn it, Hunter. Come back before I get bored.
And the next mission is... not in the settings. The next mission is The Awakening. So, destroying Crota's soul. Already. Sounds good.